I heard about LBQ because of my friend in uni, Jia Yun. I think I was curious about faith and religion in general. I was always curious and I had a lot of questions about faith and religion. So when she asked me about it, I was like, yeah, why not? I attended two of the four sessions. So during my very first sessions, I remember Lincoln sharing about the Jesus meeting a Samaritan woman by the well. And then it struck me that there is actually someone out there who actually knows you for who you are, even the very, very minute little things about you. I went for just cooking session, and then the World We All Want, as well as SNL. Since then, I became a Christian, and a lot of things have changed since then. My perspective about life, about work, about death. Since last year and all, I think it's more important to spend time on people, spend time having fellowship with people, and even the way you deal with people at work is different. I start to learn to love my colleagues that you even have differences with. Yeah.
I think before LBQ last year, you know the existence of Jesus, but I actually don't know anything about him. And now Jesus is like everything. He's like the perfect Lamb of God who died for our sins and love and save like imperfect speck like myself.
Yeah, it's going to sound very cliche, but then you never know how someone's life might be changed because you invited them to LBQ. So, and who knows what you might learn from LBQ too. So, pray for the courage to invite your friends, your family, your colleagues, and
tips. Yes. Any tips? Tips. Write them a note. Show them how sincere you are in wanting them to come. And pray very hard, like what Jia Yun did for me last year.